salted fish, the bakalá stew. This is a very old traditional Icelandic food. In curry, here we have bakalá balls in sweet chili.
And then here huge balls.
Here we have bakalá steaks, and these steaks I am selling to all the best restaurants in Iceland and also to Spain. And under these
it was just like the river. I don't know. It was in Russia. I don't know why the
eat
dog was
not.
No, no, this was a big one.
This is a big one.
Club of Heavens, where I am a president. The only thing you have to know is that when I'm traveling and I need food or bed to stay in, I could call you.
Club members.
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have a chair room.
Yeah.
Did you rent it out? Are you boy coming up?
Kálibor!
Kálibor!
Have you finished? Okay, this is a forklift guy there. Okay. Can you take this coin?
Guys?
That's from the floor.
With the forklift?
Yeah.
Very doubtful.
I am the best forklift guy in Iceland. You are very lucky. I am also the bakalá king of Iceland. I can pick this up on the forklift from the floor. I think. I never tried it, but I think. Shall I try it?
Yeah.
You believe I can?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, but I thought it was a fucking dessert.
I believe I should get out of the way.
This is going to be YouTube.
This is a video.
Sherry,
I think so.